Alright, so this is a calibration adjustment of a Taylor TE22FT. Make sure your balance is off. You're going to turn it on, and then you're going to hit this key four times quickly and hold it down. Alright, I'm going to have my associate do it. This thing's tricky to do. There you go. He's got the magic touch. So that's the capacity. So go ahead. So I guess it does it automatically. That is how you adjust the calibration of a Taylor TE22FT.